In this video, I'll show how to use the InDesign script PDF Unspread. The script places pages from PDFs in reader or printer spreads and puts them back to single pages in the proper order. Then you can export a new PDF ready for traditional imposition. I'll demonstrate the script in Windows. It works the same on macOS. I have two PDFs to demonstrate, one in reader spreads, another in printer spreads. Both are mock pages, each simply a large page number. This is to better show the results of arranging the pages. To run the script, open the Scripts panel. I already have the script installed in InDesign. For help adding scripts to InDesign, see the link in the description for another video that shows the steps. In the list, select the script PDF Unspread. Double-click to run it, which displays the interface. The interface has two sections, Input File and Layout. In the first section, click the File button to select the PDF to unspread. The path to the selected PDF appears beside the File button. In the Layout section, the first option is Include Bleed. Enable if your PDF has bleed and you want to keep it. Also, bleed may be limited for cases of PDFs with excessive bleed. Next is facing pages. PDF pages are always placed as single pages. When the option facing pages is enabled, the pages are still single, but the document displays them as spreads. I'll show the difference. First, we'll start with printer spreads. Click the File button to select a PDF arranged as printer spreads, and choose the option Printer Spreads. Click OK. It's not necessary to create a document first. The script reads the PDF page size, assumes the real size is half as wide, and creates a document to match. Each half of each page of the PDF is placed on a page of the document. Then the pages are arranged to result in the original order. Once complete, the user is notified. The pages are now back to natural order, 1 to 16. Also, the script has resolved bleeds in the spine. Normally, when placing PDFs with bleed, it overlaps where the pages meet. Let's try it again, but with facing pages disabled. Now you can see, for all pages, all edges bleed. If facing pages are enabled after placing the PDF pages, the bleeds overlap in the spine. So be sure to use the script option Facing Pages if that's the result you want. This only applies to PDFs with bleed. PDFs without bleed, it won't make a difference. Now for reader spreads. Click the File button and select a PDF arranged as reader spreads, and choose the option Reader Spreads. The result is the same. The pages are arranged in the original order. The considerations for bleed and facing pages still apply. Now you can save the document, export a new PDF, or both. Your choice. If this solution works for you, like the video and subscribe to this channel. It keeps more videos coming.